Crazy. Got some good ones. I'm almost done with the second roll. Dude,
that's the thing about digital. I'm just like,
I know, you can flick away. I know a lot of them are really bad, so. That'll be a good one. I only need like 10 good ones for Instagram. That's all I need. Mini pipes. All right. It is Saturday, March 2nd. It's going to be day two of this POV video, and I'm just going to discuss yesterday. Yesterday was probably actually the worst street photo POV day I've ever had. In essence, what happened was the weather was shit. It rained, and I started to go out. I probably went out around 5, and I'll play footage here. But in essence, everything that went wrong could have went wrong. So yesterday was the start of what we call in Cincinnati Bockfest, which is in essence like a mini Oktoberfest. It's not nearly as big. Oktoberfest is definitely like a much bigger event. But anyway, Bockfest is a pretty big thing. It's like a spring celebration to get people out. And knowing that, I went out to go shoot an OTR, and I'll kind of list off all of the issues that I had. Issue number one, GoPro was in time-lapse mode, of course. Didn't check. It was raining out. I couldn't tell. I was fighting demons out in the streets. So the first, like, 45 minutes, probably shot, like, half a roll. Things were going great. I was getting into a groove. But yeah, footage is unusable. It's in time-lapse mode. Second off,
ready? Three,
my
two.
Flash for my CLE wasn't working. And I'll show you what flash I use. I use like one of these, which is like the standard auto flash for the Minolta CLE. You mount it on there and you're good to go. But yeah, so I don't know what was going on. I know that normally my camera, like when it's below a 60th of a second, will automatically trigger the flash if it's in auto mode. And it definitely was dark enough. I was shooting at like F11 or even like F16, and flash just wasn't going off. And when the flash doesn't go off on film, you're pretty much just screwed because photos are gonna look bad. I was shooting color, so they're gonna look even worse. And then third thing was sometime during the night, I was like scrambling. I think I was reloading a new roll, and for some reason, the bottom battery compartment slid open. So this is the bottom battery compartment right here. And like, you can like slide it up and down, and it like, you know, there's not a whole lot of resistance there. And I think while I was reloading, the batteries in essence, one of them fell out. So I couldn't even use the camera, and I was pretty much just stuck with a brick. In essence, like camera didn't work at all. So I didn't have a second camera. I didn't have batteries. So I literally went home. Horrible way to end the night. I know shit happens. Weather was ass. Everything just, yeah. But back to that. Anyways, weather was ass. Flash wasn't working. Battery fell out. Didn't have a backup camera. So today I came prepared. And picked up a new battery in essence. Camera's working again. But I also brought a backup camera, the Olympus Stylus Epic, like the Mew 2. I'm pretty much just gonna use this when it comes to flash, just so I don't have to fuck around with my flash. But yeah, it was a rough night to say the least. So today, it's also a little warmer out. Weather's a little bit better today. And then I'll be out tomorrow too. So it's 3 days. The festival's 3 days. Yesterday was just the parade. And then today is going to be much more of like just drinking at bars, walking around the streets. So it should be more chill. But yeah, it was a shitty first day. But today should be better. So let's get into it. Oh, Northern Rose right here. Yeah, we should go in here. This is another one of the main venues.
Yeah, I've talked to the lead brewer of this.
Okay.
Northern Rose. He'll come into Iris Reed sometimes, drink wine.
Sick.
They actually have some pretty decent beers. They're not bad.
Nice. Hopefully it's not nearly as fucking.
They just don't do.
Oh, they got a patio too.
They have like a total of like five.
Oh, this is lit.
Let's go inside.
Was it?
I think he just gave us an extra like 10 back.
Step up on the 8-track.
Huh? I know.
Yeah, so we're gonna make a
I'd love to have him on.
This is day three of this POV video. So day two didn't end up being a whole lot. We just went to the bar, got aggressively drunk, and I didn't end up taking a whole lot of photos, but I'll post the ones that I ended up taking. I did probably like one round inside the bar taking photos for like half an hour. But yeah, I got some pretty good stuff in there. This is day three. I'm actually not doing anything Bachfest related. This is pretty much just normal POV downtown stuff. It's like 65 degrees out and sunny, so yeah, we're out and about. This might be like a four-parter. It's supposed to be like 75 tomorrow, so I'll probably shoot out tomorrow too, and then that'll kind of be the end of the video. But yeah, right now we're at Fountain Square, pretty big hub. Not a whole lot going on. It's Sunday night, so I don't assume a whole lot of people are out and about, but yeah, we'll see what we get today. Beautiful weather, obviously, shooting on the CLE. Got HP5, the normal kit. So we'll see what we get. It's not too bad out, but not a whole lot of foot traffic. So I'm trying to finish this roll. I got like 10 shots left. I'll probably switch to color after that, maybe. I don't know. I might just stick with black and white again, but we'll see. Yeah. All right. Catch you guys. You mind if I grab a flick of you guys?
Sure.
Hey, let's go.
You have a film camera?
Yeah, I'm shooting on film. I got this, and I got another one too, but
I got the GoPro.
I do like POV street photos around Cincy. Hey, bro. Have a good one, guys.
They always kick us out right away.
It's not too busy out today, so maybe they just don't give a shit. I don't know.
There's usually a guy that
really
stays out here and cleans this place, and like he's basically.
Wow. Yeah.
There we go.
All right. Right on time. Hey, guys. Have a good one.
make our way back to Race Street, see Washington Park again. That's probably gonna be the last round I make. Not a whole lot going on today, man. Just long freaking weekend. Gotta take my normal mirror photo. All right, 3, 2. Nice. Cool looking bike shop, dude. Holy shit. I don't even know if I can get a photo of this. It's so dark in there. I'll try. 3, 2. Yeah, dude, that shit was dark. That would have been cool on medium format. Also, side note, for anyone that's interested, planning on releasing a potential zine, book, just some sort of portfolio, but like a physical copy. If you guys would be interested, let me know, because I've been wanting to do this for a while. And I'm kind of torn. I don't know if I want to do portraits or do street. I think street would probably be more like cohesive. Just being that I don't know, have a lot more street compared to portrait work. Portraits are, I have a pretty good solid, like pretty solid portfolio of portraits, but I definitely think the street work would be more interesting. Portraits are probably more so kind of all over the place. So yeah, let me know. Definitely interested in at least trying it out. I'm really interested in like making my own book too, instead of having to go through a publisher. So I think that would be cool too. I wouldn't make a whole lot of them, but it would be interesting just to make some of them. Flash on. I don't know what. Yeah, it's pretty dark. Do you guys mind if I get a photo of you? I just do like street photos around Cincinnati and stuff. I post them on like TikTok and Instagram and stuff, but I do like a bunch of portraits of people like just doing random stuff, candid kind of organic stuff, but it's kind of dark, but I could definitely get like one photo before the sun sets. Okay. So if you guys are down, you guys can just keep doing like what you normally do. So okay. Pretend I'm not here. It's cool though. I know, I feel like it's awkward to just have to like do something normal, but you're like taking a photo. But yeah, I don't really do like pose stuff or try not to. Yeah, that's okay. All right, awesome. Thank you guys. Thank you. That was awkward. I feel like they did not want their photo taken.
Check day 4. It's gonna be Monday, March. I don't even know what it is. Monday something. Day 4 in OTR downtown. It is 72 or 73 degrees out today, so taking advantage of the nice weather. Still shooting that roll of portrait 800. It's relatively busy out. Decent amount of foot traffic. Going to start an OTR, head downtown, probably swing back to OTR. First day I've shot this year in shorts and a t-shirt, which is super nice. Brought the Yashica, might use it, I don't know, we'll see. There hasn't been like a whole lot of like set or like kind of pose shots that I can just walk up and like take a photo of. And I don't really feel like zone focusing with it. So Yeah, we'll probably just stick with 35 millimeter for the most part, but this is going to be like the final part of this video. Yeah, but we're going to get into it. So this whole video will kind of combine clips from Bachfest, photos from Bachfest in the first 2 days, and then just random street for the last few parts. But yeah, we'll get into it.
So sad.
I like that. Let me get one more. Let me get one more. Hey, ready, ready, three, two, hey. Appreciate it, boss. You guys look great. Yeah.
Boy,
I want you guys to just do what you kept doing. I was trying to be sneaky, like y'all wouldn't come. Like, I mean, my camera looks like it's like a 800 years old, but like, yeah, just keep doing what you guys do. Yeah, that's fire. Appreciate it, guys.
No problem. Look at it.
It's filmed, so I gotta develop it.
Oh, you gotta develop it.
Yeah.
I got
Instagram. Yeah. Two. Yeah. Maybe we'll put the Sprite over here so the Sprite's not in the photo. This ain't a Sprite ad. I don't want... You guys came out on a good day, though, for sure. That's sick. All right, nice. Do you guys have, like, an Instagram?
Yeah.
I can send it over to you guys. I got to develop it. Wondering, can I get a photo of you guys?
Yeah,
just doing like what you normally do.
Yeah.
I just like this like setup.
Thank you.
Yeah, this is sick.
Do you want a candid or are we supposed to pet?
Yeah, just candid. So like, what, you know, you guys just keep pretend I'm not here. Yeah. But this looks great. Really? Oh, I missed out. Do you guys come here like a lot and cook and stuff? Oh, you're all chefs? All right. Well, that's sick. That's a great idea. Thank you. It's pretty old, but like it takes great photos. It's film, so I got to like develop it and stuff, but I love it. Thank you guys. Thank you guys. Have a good one. That's a good one. Those look good on color too. Almost put in black and white, but it's too nice out for black and white, man. I got black and white in this camera though, so shooting HP5. When it comes to what film I'm gonna shoot, generally speaking, I shoot based on the weather, which I feel like most photographers do. Like if it's a nice out and the colors are really nice, generally speaking, I'll shoot color. But if I have two color rolls I need to develop, I'll just shoot a roll of color anytime just because I want to develop all three rolls together, or vice versa with black and white. So I would say it's 50% with the weather, 50% what I need to develop. I don't really like developing just like one or two rolls if I don't have to. I just feel like that's like a waste of chemicals, a waste of time. So I'd rather just get them all done at once. But yeah. Great day of shooting.